1, 2, 1, 2. Testing, testing. Testing. Okay, sorry, good. A pleasant good morning to everyone. Can we stand to pray, please? Father, eternal God, we give you praise. My God, we thank you for all what you have done. We thank you, my God, for just being our God, for being our King, Father. We thank you, Lord, for all that you have done for us, all what you have given to us, Father. My God, without you, we are nobody, Father. My God, in spite of all what we are going through, in spite of the mourning, in spite of the crying, Father, we know, my God, you are right there in the midst of us, Father. My God, you have given us joy. My God, you have given us a wonderful man in our lives, my God. And that's the reason we are here today, Father. My God, you have blessed us with that man, Father. And one way or the other, my God, he has impacted us one way or the other, Father. And my God, we have loved him so much. So my God, in return, Father, we come here today, my God, to show the family that we can support them. We show the family, my God, that they can depend on us, Father, in their difficult moments, Father. In the name of Jesus, we pray, my God, that you shall bless their family. We pray, Lord, you bless his wife, Father, his children, Father, all his family in the name of Jesus. My God, we pray, Lord, that you move in a special way. Touch their lives, my God. Make them realize, my God, that it is not the end. But, my God, it is a sweet beginning of something new to come, Father, in the name of Jesus. Because, my God, we know that death is not the end, Father. But death is, my God, is just the beginning of a new life. Because, my God, you have conquered death, my God, in the name of Jesus. And, my God, you said you go prepare a place for us, Father, that, my God, you shall return unto us. And, my God, you shall take us, my God, to that wonderful place in the name of Jesus. My God, in spite of all the sorrow, all the tears, all the sadness, Father, we give you all the praise and all the glory. And, my God, again, we thank you, my God, for all the wonderful and marvelous, my God, days and years that we have spent with this guy, Father. We thank you and we bless you for it. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen. I want to welcome every single person in this place in the name of Jesus. I know this is not the time where we should actually be together, but my God, it happened like this. And I want to thank every single one of you all for coming here today, Father. I want to thank, first of all, the Holy Spirit. We are nobody without the Holy Spirit. I want to thank my dear Pastor Piper. He's the pastor of this house. His wife, Yvonne Piper. I want to thank if there's any pastors in our midst, I want to thank you for coming. I want to thank you for his wife. His wife is a wonderful lady that I love very much, that we love very much, that everybody here loves very much. That's why we are here. His daughters, his son, his uncles, his nieces, all his family. We want to tell you thank you for coming. We appreciate you a lot. And thank you for supporting them. They appreciate you very much. Once again, thank you for coming.
Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless his holy name this morning. He said, in everything, give him thanks. So we give him thanks because he's a good God. He has a plan, and his plans for us are always to prosper us. Hallelujah. There's nothing that he doesn't know, and there's nothing he cannot control. Bless the name of the Lord. As we are standing, let us sing this song. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing his mercy and his grace in the mansions bright and blessed. We'll prepare for us a place when we all sing. You may all have your seats.
John 14, verse 1 through 7. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God. Believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also. And whither I go, ye know, and the way ye know. Thomas saith unto him, Lord, we know not whither thou goest. And how can we know the way? Jesus saith unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. If ye had known me, ye have also known my Father. And from henceforth ye know him and have seen him.
Amen. I'm going to ask you to stand once more as we join in worshiping our Lord. He deserves it, no matter what. Hallelujah. Some glad morning when this life is over.